really shameful that, you know, we as grad students have to take this such drastic action because our university is not supporting us in the way that we need to be supported.